Hey, Pulse Youth Group, this is David, your youth pastor. It is October 5th, 2011, and these are your Wednesday night announcements. Yeah, dog. Woof!
Please put on a name tag. Name tags make the world a friendlier place. Thank you.
All right. Who wants this? Okay. Hey, Dom, don't touch anything.
You gotta wait an hour and a half.
If you guys win this, you have to be my friend on Xbox Live. Okay? That's the rule. My name is Holyman34. I'm joking. Captain Beefheart. Look it up. Don't make fun of me. I made it when I was in middle school, just like you. So, this is going out to a man whose name starts with the letter B.
Yeah, it's me!
Whoa, what's your name? That's not a B. Alright, what's your... It's not you. Sorry. Sorry, Blaine. If you have a name that starts with a B, raise your hand. And you're a boy? Your name starts with a J.
Randy!
If your first name is Ben, raise your hand. What's your last name, Ben? It's you, bro. Come on up. Give me a cheer. Real quick, listen up, listen up. One more thing, guys. Real quick. Oh, nobody's paying attention. Look how excited he is. Yay, Xbox 360. Hey, if you drop, are you going home to play right now? Because you can hang out. You can hang out if you want.
Hey, I want to show you something. Do you like free stuff? We got free stuff for you. Check this out. You see this rack right here? It's got 16 booklets, absolutely free to everyone who wants them. Answers to all those questions that you may have. Let's check this one. Is there really a God? What does the Bible say about astronomy? We also have the Big Bang there. The supposed races in the world. The answer to that question. Are there white people and black people? No, there's only brown people. Check that out. We have gay marriage. We have even aliens. We have dinosaurs down here. We got carbon dating. Where did Cain get his wife? Noah's Ark. Is natural selection and evolution the same? They're not. So check out those free booklets that are available to you for free. They do cost us, but we want to give them to you for free because we want you to have answers to those questions you have. We want you to have answers for those people out there that you're trying to tell about Jesus, and they have questions about that in the Bible. We have lots of extras, so check those out as well. Don't be afraid to take them if you're actually going to use them. We'll just keep buying more. If you want to get into the Bible, we also have other materials for you available for free. The 1 Minute Bible. You want to spend 1 minute every day getting into God's Word? We'd love to see you get in to God's Word every day for more than a minute, but 1 minute's a good starting place. We also have these solo daily devotionals available for you. We even have study Bibles. We even have Bibles for atheists. We even have books like this, How Do We Know the Bible is True? So we have lots of free materials for you, so don't be afraid to ask about them and to take them. They're free for you to use. And share them as well once you're done with them. Thank you.
Oh, thanks, Mike. Okay, oh, whoa, step back.
Just... I ain't out loud.
There you go. Thank you. Okay, first item today. Oh, yeah. Has everyone
joined a small group?
Huh? Well, I didn't know we were supposed to have one already.
We have to hold hands.
Hey, Pops, you're going to be late to small group.
Oh, no, we better get going, Speed.
Oh, my gosh, I guess we should.
Been summoned here to answer the
call of Small Group.
Well, my name is Flame, and the most important thing about me is I fell in love with Jesus as a teenager. So I want to share a little bit of that with you all. Can I do that?
You know what it is.
Hands up, let me see you snap.
Leaning to the right, the light is where I'm running. I thought I wanted like drunk, sexed out and blunted. But all I really wanted was the one who really wanted. Fought death, beat it, gave his life to the public. I love it.
Night was amazing. Flame was very energetic, and he got me moving, and I could not stop dancing.
Phenomenal to be up there rapping about him, just rhyming, putting his words together to describe what the Bible says.
Give it all, and there's none left, but I can't beat you giving. Look at your son's death. And Jesus says something really, really simple in the Bible. He says, if you love me, then you'll keep my commandments. So I wrote this song called Move, and it's encouraging us to move towards obedience if you are in a loving relationship with Jesus Christ. When the Lord tell me move, I move. Anything he want me to, yeah, I do. But if it ain't of the Lord, then I won't budge. Cause I'm spirit-led. I still show you when he tell me I move. Disobedience, always second guessing God. When he tell me share my faith, now I got a question. Now, can I end up?
Yeah, there you go, just point.
Thank you.
Men don't know what it means to be a man.
Confidence has been in. Courageous men, yeah, we go in.